Hello, Kai. I'm Bo. Today I will share the airport rail link, which is the train that transport from airport in Bangkok, which is Suvarnabhumi Airport, to the center of city, which is Bangkok. When you come to Thailand and you take off the plane in the airport, you can use the public taxi or you can use airport rail link. This is the public taxi that for service a tourist. And if you use airport rail link train, you have to make sure which station you have to take off. Then you have to go get buy a ticket, which is a coin like that. So you have to use Thai money to buy a coin. This is one platform station. It looks like
a train
this.
Is approaching. Attention please. A train is approaching.
You have to stand waiting a train on the area that they allow, and you have to stand by the queue. And in the train, you have to wait for the passenger in the train get out a train first, then you can get in a train. This is the scenery of the way from airport to center in city. And this inside the airport rail link train, there we have a seat and there we have a place for you to store the luggage. There are many hotel selection in the Bangkok. This the train stop.
Attention please, a train is approaching. Attention please, a train is approaching.
And this the center of Bangkok. You can see the traffic is not bad, but actually traffic is very thick. And if you want to transportation in Bangkok, you can use the sky train. This is the sky train that you see in the video. So if you think this video is helpful, you know a little bit about travel in Thailand, give a thumb up and thank you for keep watching until the end. Hope to see you next video. Bye bye. Sawasdee ka.